get set up over here?
Come on, people! Wake up! Wake up!
Yeah, it's been great being the treasurer. A lot of fun.
Hey, girl!
Hey!
Come on in!
Do I have to feed all these people?
Oh, it's just you and me.
Oh, perfect boy. Yes. The pandemic has been really hard. At first it was like, yay, work from home. No one's bothering me.
Ah, Elroy, god damn it.
Binge Schitt's Creek and ate Pop-Tarts in bed. That was fun for a few weeks. But now, I never thought I'd say this, but I miss people. I'm gonna smell like shit all day. Oh, fuck this pandemic. It's been crazy. I've been juggling trees, making sure Aaliyah's staying focused in school, of course. Give me one second. Honey, can you just put on Peppa? Anyway, where were we? What happened with trees this year? We lost our office space, so that was great. Everything is in storage. It's chaos. My little green thumbs is on hold.
This is our community garden. We've been at this for a couple years now.
And we're both on reduced hours, 75%. Of course, we have to get the same amount of work done, but get paid even less to do it.
It has been a tough time for many nonprofits, but Trees has had one of the best years ever. We've reduced overhead, and I'm looking forward to finding new ways to cut costs and make this an even more successful nonprofit.
Actually, I'm busier than ever. Trees needs help, so. It's interesting fundraising during this time. A lot of our donors actually have more money right now.
Zensplot has been having a fantastic year. In fact, our server load is so overwhelmed, we had to eliminate the free tier.
We certainly could use some more support. We've tried a few virtual events.
Oh my God, virtual events suck. They're such a pain in the ass. And they're just sad.
I think people just miss human connection. Ooh, yeah. The environment.
At first, it was like, yay, we're driving less, we're biking more, pandas are mating.
But this has been the worst fire season on record. Three major hurricanes have already hit the Gulf Coast, and how the heck do you evacuate in a pandemic?
And who are the communities with poor air quality already, with no parks, no green spaces, and who have the worst COVID outcomes?
And then last week, I tried to pair a Manchego with a Syrah. Boy, was there Shiraz on my face.
Don't tell Tyler, but I have been volunteering at another nonprofit called Shrub in their garden program. It has been so rad.
Oh my God.
I didn't even tell you. At the equity committee meeting this morning, Hazel said that she can't possibly be racist because her pastor is black.
Oh my God, white people! I think that's like a 19 on the microaggression score.
Only 19? I'm at like 72 for the month. Oh, and Jerry's calling, so you know that number's gonna go right on up.
Hey, Jerry.
I don't know much about Susie's personal life. She's like single and dating and like living her pandemic best life.
Being single during the pandemic. Well,
I don't have that many grown-ups around me these days, so
I have Elroy. Elroy is the sweetest boy. He is perfect.
Anyway, Leo's been out of town for a while. I've just been a one-woman show, but we are making it work. He's a doctor, so he just felt compelled to help during the crisis. It's been 6 months and 3 days. things are happening, we're making it work. Hey.
Hey, babe. What's up? How are you?
Oh, you know, all I do is work, 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 work.
Baby, silly. How are you?
You know, I mean, I'm just hanging in. I can only imagine how your day is going, so.
Yeah, it's been ridiculous. It's been pretty crazy, actually. It's just... Wait, what is that on your... You've got a little something...
Oh my god. Okay, so I've been painting with Leah all freaking day. She does not know how to clean up after herself. And then I go to her room and I look under her bed and I literally see everything that we've been working on.
That's my girl. She's resourceful. She gets that from her mom.
Oh, really? Oh, really? Okay, I see, I see, I see.
How is she doing? How's Leah doing?
She was really, really testing my nerves today, but... I just forgot how hard it is to do everything alone.
Yeah, I know. I know this has been longer than we expected.
Longer than anyone expected?
You let me know what I can do to support you. Because even though I'm not there, I'm right here.
Thanks, baby. I miss you so much.
I miss you so much.
Do you know when you're going to come back?
No, the numbers just keep rising and I just feel like...
Get it? I mean...
Babe, I gotta go. Let's work.
Okay.
Please give Leah the biggest hug for me.
I will.
Get some rest.
You get some rest. I love you.
Love you too, so much.
Bye.
How's your family?
Jerry's our treasurer now, so I see him every 2 weeks to get our check signed.
Know what motherfucking day it is?
You know I do.
It's payday!
I've got the ingredients put together for a mean twist on a dark and storming.
Oh, I mean, the ginger beer is what keeps me coming over.
Not my dashing good looks.
Behave, Jerry. What do you want to eat? I love me a mean Nigiri.
I'm thinking Chinese. Just kidding. Come on. I just want to get you all riled up.
Chill, brah.
Look, by the way, I wanted to give you a heads up on something.
Okay, sure.
Tyler
wants to cut your hours some more.
What?
I talked him down, and I think if we fundraise some more in the coming weeks, I can talk him back up. I'm sorry. Look, I'll do whatever I can do to help you out.
Can you get Tyler to donate a little more? Zensplode made like a gazillion dollars during the pandemic.
Look, I'll try. I got your back.
Okay.
All right. Bye. I love you.
Fuck!
Is he being inappropriate with you? Of course. This is exactly what happens when you miss the sexual harassment training.
He's harmless. He's just joking around.
He said, I love you.
Okay, it's not like that. The first time I went over for Jerry to sign our checks, it was really awkward. So he made me a bomb-ass cocktail, and that's when we started a tradition.
So how's it going, Jerry?
Everything's cool. Oh, that smells great.
I know, right?
We get together every payday. We eat, we drink.
See? You look classy as fuck.
We smoke.
Classy as fuck.
Cigars.
Of course, right.
See, hang with me. I can show you things. But see, you taste the wood.
Yeah.
Tastes a little sweet, a little caramel, a little molasses.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It did get weird.
Jerry.
Hey, I'm just resting the arm.
We talked about this.
What am I doing? I can't have an arm?
But I called him out.
What did I say?
All right.
Chill.
He was really apologetic, really turned a corner in our friendship. Now he just says stupid stuff like, I love you.
Huh. Well, that's nice.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Tyler's calling.
I would love a vacation, maybe 2022 when things are cool again. I'm just gonna look forward to that.